have to tell you.
Plant our butternut and fairytale pumpkins. Since we had so much trouble with squash bugs this year, I'm trying to plant late and make use of the rest of the growing season. So we'll see if we can do that. Just opening up and they're perfect. I'm gonna collect some leaves for some tea and for some infusing of oil. And goldenrod is known to help with colds. It's a remedy for colds and sinus infection. It can actually lower cholesterol. There are studies ongoing about that, and it's my favorite winter tea, so I'm going to collect as much as I can on this beautiful, moody, sunny, and cloudy day. So Willa's gonna eat some grass, and Fifi's gonna hang out. Where are you, Fifi? She's underneath the golden moon.
Thank you.
They're so beautiful. This is even more ideal. These haven't even opened yet. Look at this. Oh my gosh. I'm so excited. Come on, babe. Get some more. Look at this. I like to leave a lot of the plant. I don't want to take all of it. I want to take just some. They're just about to open. These will be great. Rust and mold that the leaves tend to have, so I'll pick the best leaves. Of course, I like to hang it all and dry it and have a lot to infuse oil with and make a tincture. Wow. Listen to that. Thank you.
Back and make some tea. Ready to go make some tea, guys? Ready? Let's go make some tea.
I've got my goldenrod, and one thing I wanted to do is make some tea, shake all the little bugs out, and with the flowers. Now the ones that aren't open, I'm going to set those aside. The ones that are all yellow and golden, I'm going to make tea out of. And the ones that aren't open, I'm using those for the leaves. So that'll be separate. And I can put leaves in my tea. We are going to make a wonderful cup of my favorite goldenrod tea. Okay. Yeah. Okay, you guys. So I want to do an update, and I'm running late to get the video out, but I really wanted to show you. And my butternut squash are going nuts. I'm so happy. And through here is where I was planting all the pumpkin. This is the new Fairytale pumpkin patch. And I'm going to bring you here to see this. And I've got to show you this most beautiful Fairytale pumpkin I have growing. And there's a bunch of babies coming. And I have to tell you about this heirloom seed. There are going to be so many. I am so lucky. I found Fairytale pumpkin on the shelf. I had no idea. It's one of the best pumpkins for storage. This is going to be full of beautiful pumpkin. Okay, this is amazing. This beauty is the biggest one I've got growing. My goodness, I've learned so much about what this pumpkin can be used for. It's just unbelievable. French heirloom seed. This pumpkin is one of the best for winter storage. I got so lucky. It's not only beautiful, but you can eat it raw. I think it's one of the only that you can eat raw. Also considered part of the cheese wheel family of squash that look basically like a wheel of cheese. So gorgeous. I'm so excited about it. Here's a baby coming. Been trying to find how many I've got. These vines grow like 3 meters. Very long and vigorous, which is awesome because squash bugs aren't making a dent. And I do find squash bugs on them. So I'm so staying on top of protecting this plant because I want these pumpkins. Say you can eat it kind of like cantaloupe.
Adorable. Oh my goodness.
So happy that I found these seeds and decided to try them. Yeah. So I let my flowers steep about, 15 to 20 minutes, so I'm almost there. But I want to enjoy this, and I hope that you will try goldenrod tea. It's amazing.